Welcome to WatchGuard Security Byte. I'm Corey Nachreiner. Today I talk about a Mirai botnet variant targeting business conference rooms. You've heard me talk about the Mirai Internet of Things botnet many times before, and since then there's been many variants of this popular botnet. But a research team called Unit 42 of Palo Alto Networks found a new variant of Mirai that's actually exploiting some new vulnerabilities in different IoT gear. In a nutshell, like the old Mirai botnet, this particular one does have a long list of default usernames and passwords, and it has added four different new usernames and passwords as well. But what's really unique about this particular variant is it also has an exploit library. It has 27 different exploits it knows how to take advantage of to gain root access on a number of different IoT devices. Now, out of these 27 exploits, some have been used by IoT botnets before, but 11 are new, according to Unit 42. And of those 11 vulnerabilities, a couple affect very specific devices. One of those is a presentation product that's usually only found in meeting rooms of businesses, and the other is kind of a special TV set that's typically used for digital signage made by LG. With these two exploits, they seem to be targeting some business devices as well. However, besides that, it does also target a lot of the normal low-end or consumer routers. There's some D-Link vulnerabilities, some Zyxel vulnerabilities, some Linksys and Netgear vulnerabilities as well. So it really is a wide range of IoT devices, whether they be cameras, routing devices, or these TVs and presentation systems. Anyways, I just thought it was great research by Unit 42, and it's worth knowing about that there is a new version of Mirai, especially if you have any of the systems I mentioned. Now, the good news is all of these are very old vulnerabilities. For instance, the latest ones are still from 2017. So if you do patch your IoT devices semi-regularly, you're probably okay. Nonetheless, be sure to check out the blog post for this particular new variant. There's a lot of indicators of compromise in there, and you can find out what systems are affected by the various exploits. That's it for today's story. Thank you for watching.